I need your help.
I play Miranda Blake. I think for Miranda, it's all about justice.
This could be someone getting away with murder. I'm not letting that go.
She's become very closed off emotionally. I think that stems from a place of being a real lone wolf. And I think she just applies herself 100% to her work. And watching these two characters develop, they come from very different schools of thought.
Put it back.
And with that comes a lot of conflict.
Oh.